This is an adorable golden takin. It's spelled T-A-K-I-N, but as the San Diego Zoo helpfully instructed me, it is pronounced like rockin'. It rhymes with rockin'. So the San Diego Zoo says the first golden takin born in the Western Hemisphere is adjusting well at the park. You see her there with her mom hanging out in their exhibit there in the Asian Passage section of the zoo. So golden takins, if you're not familiar with them, like I wasn't until a few hours ago, quite frankly, golden takins are horned mammals. They're related to sheep, and they have adapted to life in high elevation of the Himalayan mountains. We are told that this little female calf who you are seeing on your screen here is named Mei Ling. That means beautiful antelope in Mandarin.